get your fists up. Tip cups to the ceiling if you're sick of feeling ripped off. I let my fist off, get lit and lift off. Raise your hands if you with me and you pissed off. I'm standing on the corner of 6th Street. I'm running out of time for this week. My head's pounding, stomach shaking. It's worth it, the hunger makes it.
Meteor Hill supplement? What? Oh, no. I don't believe I'm in the right spot yet. Said. Oh, there we go. Checkpoints galore. Come on. Whoa, man. Fuckers. How about you join the fight, motherfucker? Oh, you fucking cunt. Whew. I do not like those fucking miner guys. Teleporty shenanigans and bullshit. Whew. Okay. We're fine. That's what fine looks like. Mm-hmm. don't know if I destroyed that or not. Whoa, what the fuck? This isn't cool. It's kind of cool, but it's not. Oh, now I'm in the way, Harris, eh?
Another etching. Like the one I used to get in here.
Yep. Another Yggdrasil. Come to me. Fuck. Where? Well, really glad I brought out the shatter shot. That can fuck me hard. Woo! Locked shit, ancient shit, reason shittable.
Is this the lock slash key the board told me about?
That looked an awful lot like the former. Three more. Okay. That makes sense.
First one down. Director Faden's got this covered.
Be sure to check out the Is That All podcast, where Kevin and I take existing movie plots and we rewrite the movies without ever knowing what the title is. Is it good? Is it bad? Is it better? Is it worse? In order to find out, you'll have to tune in to the Is That All podcast, available everywhere you can find podcasts. Don't forget to like and subscribe, it helps me grow and lets me know that you guys like that content that I'm putting out there. And be sure to ring that bell, that way you get notified whenever a new video goes up. And speaking of videos, check out more, especially more Control.